It's Monday, the 21st of March, and we're starting off with pulling the orders which came in over the weekend. Had a busy weekend, so no time for the store. It's the first time ever I'm starting on a Monday. Usually the Sundays are the bigger days for me, as I get loads done, but this time not. All in all, we had some orders that came in, so that's always good. Then it's picking up a bit again. Let me see. Here we go. Father figure I have, farmer I have. Last but not least, one of the Lego Movie 2 minifigures. Always nice to see them move. The last order, I will be picking that off camera, as it has lots of parts and I don't want to get confused. These were a bit easier, as it were only minifigures. Only minifigures and some capes, so yeah. That's the second order all pulled. A load of used pieces. So really good to see those move. And some new Technic pins. Overall, 3 orders. Getting them ready for shipping is the next stage. Of course, a thank you card for all of them. So I don't forget it. And I hope you enjoy the pieces and figures. Over the course of today, we've gotten another order for all new parts. Mostly light bluish gray slopes and some 2x1 pieces. So, yeah. Getting a huge mail pile for today, which is always good. Thanks for the order. The orders are really picking up the last few days. We've gotten another Bricklink order and another Brick Owl order. The Brick Owl order, I won't be picking that yet, as it's a customer who places multiple smaller orders. So to save him some shipping, I asked if I should keep this one open so he can combine the orders, or if he wants me to ship it. So waiting on that. For the Bricklink order, some nice dark bluish gray and light bluish gray parts. Some of the recently added minifigure stands from the CMF part out, and some used pieces. And we're going on to parting out. One time the Black Panther Dragon Flyer. One book, 2 bags, a big piece and a sticker sheet. Let's get them sorted. It's Tuesday, the 22nd of March. Over the course of the day, we've gotten one order so far. It's an order with loads of the Thanos Gauntlet parts. So they start moving. That's always good. Cleared up some lots so I can fill them again. Now going to prepare it for shipping so it can get shipped today and the customer has it tomorrow. Just noticed the Lamborghini Countach Speed Champions is in the inventory, so we can part it out. I've got 3 sets left. The set contains a sticker sheet, 2 bags, and an instructions manual. So let's get it sorted. Part out all done. Some nice new Speed Champions parts for the store. As to be expected, loads of white. But yeah, it's a white car, so kind of obvious. Minifigures I will put as a whole in the store. And on to uploading. It's Wednesday, the 23rd of March. It's a bit later in the evening, and we've got two orders to pick. Been feeling a bit under the weather the last few days, so didn't do as much in the store as I could have done. But yeah, that also happens sometimes. In the Netherlands, loads of people are being sick now. Some of them have COVID. I luckily don't have COVID, as far as I know. Did some tests and they were all negative, so still in the clear. But still not feeling as good as could be. Just doing the necessary things for now, and that's picking orders. And yeah, part out when I'm feeling like it. So the progress will be a bit slower. But yeah, that happens. For the coming days, if I start feeling better, I will be focusing on finishing the new sets I have, parting out, and then on to the used parts. And when all that is done, I'm going hunting again for some new deals to expand the inventory. As it's a bit slower overall, the purchasing of new sets is also slowing down for me a bit, as I don't want to keep making private investments, and I just want the store to run on its own. Two of these. Both orders are going international. One minifigure order, Captain America and Hulk, and some new parts for the other. So yeah, that's the order I picked, and that's all I will do today. So yeah, until tomorrow. It's the 24th of March, and we're going to do some part outs again. Only four sets left. Two of them have two of each, and this one. So yeah, almost worked through the big hole, and then we'll be focusing on multiple sets again. Not really sure for the future what I will do, if I keep buying singular sets or not, or if I do that, I'll just sell them as a whole. But they usually come with some damage on the box, so yeah, gonna think about it. For now, still parting them out to get some more variety in the store. So yeah, let's get it sorted. The Ninjago set is parted out and uploaded. For the other sets, I have only one of. I'll keep them in the box and list them as a complete set with the remark that the bottom of the boxes have some sticker damage. The Ferrari, I'm still thinking what to do with it. Somebody said hold on to it. So I'm going to check the price and maybe save it for a while. And for the others, I'm going to list them as a whole set first, just to see if they move. And if they don't, they always can get parted out later. But I've still got plenty to do. And I think my time is spent better than parting out singular sets for now. But that might change in the future. Let's see how they do. It's Friday, the 25th of March, and the last week or so I haven't been feeling really well, so didn't do much in the store as I wasn't feeling it. For now, we are getting back into the mode of balls to the wall, as some might say, which means going all in and expand the store even more. In other news, I never knew this, but on the bottom of a drawer there is a number, and each drawer has such number corresponding to the drawers you have. So the more you know, yeah, the more you know. Last week I told I wouldn't be buying any more new Lego until this pile and the used pile would be done. I didn't make it. There was a really good deal on these Lego sets from Lego and Adidas. I've bought one for a friend of mine, so that's gonna be put aside. And three will be for parting out. Paid €25 each, and they should part out to a value of €100, so not too shabby. These will be parted out later today or tomorrow. It's time to part out three of the Adidas shoes. Let's see what's in the box. Looks like sick bag. Seven. Ooh, this will be a big part out. Even more bags. Wow. Well, should keep me going tonight. Some sticker sheets. A book. Loads of bags. Well, looks like about nine bags, as I saw some double numbers. And yeah, let's do this. I did the first four bags. As always with bigger sets, I'm struggling for space. But it will add a nice quantity and variety to the store. And I can't believe it's in vlog 24 I thought of this and not before, with the limited space and cups. In a bag, always there are some smaller bags. And this is the first time it occurred to me I could leave the smaller bags for later, as loads of the same pieces are in there, and do the bigger parts first so I can move more bags before all my cups are full. Yeah, kind of feeling like a idiot a bit, that I didn't think of it before, but really happy I found it out, as this will make putting away parts loads easier, and I will sooner have a cup fulfilled so it can be put away as I'm doing more and more bags. I had another moment of clarity. We've done all 7 bags, and the last 3 bags are in easy sorters. I picked out the parts I already had. The smaller parts pile still needs to be done, but that's okay. And I totally forgot about the damn card. It's in another room, so never occurred to me that I bought it for extra desk space with bigger part outs. But yeah, really happy I thought about it. Now I finished the whole set, at least for most of the pieces, or at least more than half, so I can efficiently put them away and don't need to have cups with half the parts and still part some bags out that took so much time in the past. And I think now this will go really fast. On to the first putting away the parts thingy. Not a good sentence. Oh well. First part is put away. It's a big part out. Now on to the second part. Wall is filling up quite nice. Almost filled up all the previous U slots. The part out is done. It's all ready to upload. Still quite some pieces to go. But there are so much white pieces, and they are all so small and kind of look the same. And my eyes got really bored of them, so I don't really prefer sets with the same color, I've noticed, as it's really hard to distinguish with a big part out after a while the pieces. Yeah, something I learned and will take note in the future to split such parts out, maybe up in multiples or something like that. We'll see. On to uploading. Part out is all done. Stickers and booklet are put away. And we've run out of the middle size drawers. So I gotta do some rearranging. And for now, if I get higher quantity lots, I will use 2 drawers for them, as I'm not thinking about expanding again. I first want to see how it goes when I get higher quantity items, if I should go for these cabinets on that wall, or choose the hybrid variant with small, biggest drawers. So yeah, for now, if I need more space, I'll just double book and we'll see where it goes. We've made some really great progress. The wall is filling up quite nicely. There are 2200 parts and 214 lots waiting to get uploaded. We'll do that now, and then it's almost done for the day. We've hit 65,000 items and 4500 lots, and we're getting closer and closer to 100 orders. So all in all, great progress. I've gotten 1 order in the meantime for a figure, and that's for a Bricklink seller to be. They wanted to start a store and needed some feedback and also wanted to support my store, which is really great. So thank you for that. And I hope you enjoy running a Bricklink store as much as I do. Saturday, the 26th of March. And today I will be cleaning up the store as it was a huge mess. Someone asked me to keep the boxes and ship them to them. So working on getting those small to fit loads in a box. So those can go out. Some old paper ready to throw out. And for the rest of the day, I won't be uploading or parting out. That will be for tomorrow. I started a video series about Brickstore, and because I wasn't feeling well, I didn't put any love in it or effort. So that's on the schedule for today also. And yeah, tomorrow will be again making progress in the store. Probably with the last few new sets and some of the used pieces. So it's been a bit of a shorter vlog. My apologies, but I really wasn't feeling well. I hope you enjoyed it and I'll see you all next week. Bye bye.